coming to another wonderful spring play. This year it's the Hysterical History of the Trojan War. I do ask that you turn your phones off or on silent, because even though we've been rehearsing, any disruption can throw them off, and we don't want that to happen. We want them to shine with all their God-given talent that they have. And believe me, they are so ready for an audience. They are fabulous. Don't let that go to your heads. So there will be photo opportunities at the end of the play. And we also are going to ask you wonderful audience members to help us stack all the chairs. And the fun part of when a play's over is we have to strike. So we have to move all our set pieces back. So if some of you want to help out with your muscles, male or female, we can use your hand and help you strike. All the costumes need to be returned. And my wonderful costumer, Miss DeValcourt, who's out there. Collecting the costumes. So let's see. On the back of your program that you can't read right now, but you'll take it home, are some wonderful summer theater workshops out at the Center for Arts and Sciences. I direct one in June and one in July, and then there's one my friend directs that's at the end of June. I'm going to let you know that it opens on May 2nd and spots go fast, but all that information is on the back of your program. Let's see, so we've turned off our cell phones, no flash photography. If you can take pictures without it flashing, that's fine. You may video it, but not if your camera has a really bright light that's going to disturb anybody. Okay, and if your little one gets too upset, just pop in the foyer for a minute. I am going to discourage you from coming in the middle to take pictures, because we have a lot of action and they're going up and down and all over the place. So stay in your seats, or you'll be joining the Greeks in our big fight. Okay, so with that, make sure I don't trip on these. Sit back and enjoy the Hysterical History of the Trojan War!
Entertain me! I'm bored!
How about a story?
Oh, I yawn. I've heard it.
Well, what about the one where...
Yes, it's... not very funny. Still bored.
Shall I recite a tale of your magnificence?
I must admit, I am magnificent.
Oh, yes, Zeus, you are the most magnificent. Hermes, tell him the one where he saves everybody.
No, I've heard them all, multiple times. Still bored.
How about some dancing?
That sounds... okay.
I put my wing foot in, I put my wing foot out, I put my wing foot in, and I shake
Stop!
It off.
Stick to delivering messages, Hermes. Send in the real dancers. Pour me some ambrosia. I'm tired of these grapes.
Fine. Bring in the mortal, mediocre dancers. Zeus wishes to be entertained.
Thank you.
I have some business to attend to with these mortals. Greetings, mortals. I am Zeus, the most powerful and magnificent of all the gods.
So he thinks.
Oh, great. It's Hera, the old ball and chain.
That's right. That's right, Zeus, dear. It's your loving wife. And everyone knows that the real power lies with the woman. Don't let him scare you with his lightning bolts.
He's all flash and no bang.
Woman, can't live with them and wish we could live without them.
Ain't that the truth?
Zeus!
Don't you dare raise that lightning bolt at me.
What? I wasn't raising it at you, my dear. I was just using it to
scratch his back.
Yeah, to scratch my back. Ah, that is the spot.
A likely story. Do you expect me to buy that load of crock?
He's always trying to get rid of Hera, but he can't.
Zeus is stuck with me forever and ever and ever and ever.
Unfortunately, she's immortal, so I'm afraid I have a life sentence of marital bliss. Tell you what, wifey, I'm going back to Mount Olympus. You can deal with these mere mortals.
Count me gone, I've got messages to deliver.
Mortals? Did I hear there are mortals here? How exciting!
Hello, Hera.
Hello, Poseidon.
Hi, Aphrodite.
Hello, Apollo.
Greetings, children. You are just in time. Did I hear you say there are mortals here?
Well, duh, Athena. If you open your eyes and look over there, there's a bunch of them.
Is my Odysseus among them?
No, these aren't any Greek mortals. They're from some future time. Why are they here, Hera? Do we get to mess with their puny lives?
No, Poseidon. These mortals are here for another reason.
What reason, Hera? Did I tell you Odysseus is my favorite?
Yes, Athena, dear. To your last two questions, my dear mortals, you have been summoned here for a purpose. We gods are going to tell you the true history of the Trojan War.
History? This is a history lesson? Boring. I'll leave you to this, Hera. I'm off to wash my hair. With what, do you ask? What product makes her hair so thick, luxurious, and beautiful? Aphrodite's hair, Ambrosia. It's the only
No product endorsements, Aphrodite!
Hey, Hermes, give it back! It's mine! Hermes, you broke my nail!
Now, as I was saying, we gods are going to tell you the true history of the Trojan War. Not what your history books have recounted for you. And you all have an important part to play.
Do you think they can handle it? Some of them don't look too smart. Not like my Odysseus.
Will you shut up about Odysseus?
Make me.
Bring it.
Children, behave. Not in front of the mortals. Where was I? Oh, yes. Important part to play. Please notice at the front of your seats the two banners. Anyone on this side are Spartans, and anyone on the other side are Trojans. And you have to cheer for your team. When you hear, "This is," you Spartans shout, "Sparta." Athena, will you lead them in a practice?
All right, mortals, ready? This is...
Sparta!
One more time, just to make sure. This is...
Sparta!
Very good. Now for the Trojans. When you hear go, you shout Troy. Apollo, take it away for me.
All right, Trojans, let's shout cheer the Spartans out of their pathetic attempt. Go...
Troy!
All right, one more time. Good feeling. Go...
Troy!
Fantastic. So listen close to our tale. And be ready to cheer.
Poseidon, do you have something to ask?
Yes, yes. You forgot about the ocean part. Very crucial to me, of course. I need you mortals to be my ocean. Whenever I motion my trident, you all need to do the wave. Start from the left and go to the right, and everyone go up and down. Let's have a trial run to make sure you got it right. That's it. Up and down, up and down, up and down.
Ooh, I feel seasick.
Well, I think the mortals are ready. So presenting the hysterical history of the Trojan War.
Yeah. Silly Billies, if I would do that, they're fine.
No, we're not.
Well, Menelaus, dear husband, I do need something small and rectangular.
Where's the card I gave you this morning?
Well,
she maxed it out.
Very well. Here's my other card. Try not to max this one out.
Silly Billies, if I would do that.
Famous last words.
As if. I won't have much time anyways. The Goddess of Beauty contest is today. Like, I wonder if we'll be crowned most beautiful of goddesses.
My wife will not go to some frivolous contest. Return straight home after shopping.
Like, you were no fun, Menelaus. I really want to go to that contest. Please. It's being sponsored by Aphrodite's Hair and Fro Show, guaranteed to
get any... No product endorsements, people!
Oops, sorry, please. Come on, Menelaus. It's just a little contest.
No, I said no, and that's final. Shop, then home. No gossiping, no running on the beach, and no goddess beauty contest.
Ugh, what an old grouchy party pooper he is. Like, being married to him isn't as fun as I thought it would be. I should have picked one who is kind and charming and handsome and fun and him.
Hey dudes, I'm Paris of Troy. I've come to check out your spectacular wedding. Totally rad, man.
Yeah, we have a fine wedding. Thanks for beside me, the king of the sea. Enjoy your visit.
And he's here to judge the contest where I expect to win the crown.
Hello, Aphrodite.
Hello, soldiers.
Gosh, you sure look pretty today.
No one will win the contest. They're not beautiful to you.
I'll be the judge of that.
You all are so kind. Why don't you all take a break? You must be so exhausted from carrying all those packages. I'll watch after Helen for you.
Thank you, Aphrodite.
So, let's split the scene so I can do my judge thing and then ride up the back.
Of course, right this way, Peters.
Oh, look, it's Helen! Kiwi, fancy seeing you here.
Hi. Hi, Aphrodite. Like, why are you here?
Like, shouldn't you be getting ready for the contest?
Oh, hi. Who's this handsome dude?
Oh, I got that contest all wrapped up. This here is Prince Paris, one of the judges.
Wow, you are such a total babe.
I know. I know.
Like everyone says so. My husband Menelaus is such a drag. Like, he won't let me run on the beach or ride any waves.
Too bad that you're married. I would love to ride the wave with you.
I know. I'm such a surfer babe.
I can fix this problem if you want.
Really? Because I'd much rather hang out with Paris than stuffy old Menelaus. Oh, Paris.
Oh,
please.
So what's the plan, beautiful goddess?
Beautiful goddess is correct. For you to have Helen as your love, you must vote me the winner of the beautiful goddess contest.
You got it.
Helen, you hide backstage until the contest is over. Then you and Paris can ride the surfboard back to Troy. Take this gel and attach it to your surfboard. It'll give you a smooth, safe, fast trip back to Troy.
Farewell.
See you later, winner.
Oh, it's my pleasure. I love helping mortals. I won? I can't believe it.
What are you doing?
Practicing acting surprise when Paris counts me the winner. Oh, I can't believe it! You're so kind!
All right, Hermes, show me where these mortals are.
Just a few more steps, Homer, that's it. Now the mortals are over there.
Are you pointing it? Didn't you put it out blind? Never mind, I can hear them breathing. Dear Mother, I'm Homer. I'm the blind poet and storyteller's epic tale.
Homer, turn a bit more this way. The mortals are on this side.
Oh, did the mortals move? Very quiet. Didn't hear a thing. Anywho, I am here to tell you that time has passed. Tip-tot. Aphrodite won the beautiful goddess contest.
Big done. No surprise there.
Paris and Helen tried to sneak out Sparta. However, Menelaus is furious that Helen has not returned home to give her body guards the slip. Menelaus has his Spartan soldiers out in force searching for her.
Find my wife!
Now! At once, King Menelaus!
We shall leave no stone. stupid goddess beauty contest. She wanted to attend it and might still be there.
You hear? Aphrodite won.
Yeah!
She is one gorgeous goddess.
She yeah! Quit gabbing, soldier boys, and find Helen!
But no one will be able to listen to you.
What? Why did you do this to me?
Because it's funny. The gods like messing around with you puny mortals.
You gods think you're so smart. Well, I know what happens to you.
You do? Oh, you do? What?
I'm not telling.
Oh, come on.
No.
Please?
See you never, Apollo.
You gods think you're so smart. I'll show her. She won't think it's funny when we have a war.
Zeus here. Talk to me, baby.
Hey, Zeus. Hey, Zeus, what are you doing?
Oh, hey, Apollo. Nothing. You?
Wanna play war?
Sure.
Sure, why not? Who do you want to play with?
Troy.
Really? I don't know. I promised them protection.
Promises? You don't have to make promises. I thought you were really all-powerful. I guess I'm calling the wrong guy. Maybe I should just call Athena instead. She's a real warrior.
Wait 1 minute.
Yes?
You know, I have a special place in my heart for Troy. I mean, they have my boy on their side.
Your boy? How many boys do you have? There's Ajax, Achilles, Hercules.
Well, not my actual boys, but Hector is a true hero.
I know, that's why I picked Troy. Go
Troy!
So, let's call Athena. She'll take your challenge.
Where is your ticket? You may not enter without a ticket.
I don't need a ticket, you jerk. I'm in the play.
What?
Hello, Athena. How are you doing today?
Absolutely horrible. Not one fight of Adam, and it's almost dinner time.
Well, I've got good news. Apollo says he wants to play more.
Sign me up.
Wait just a minute. Hold up. You know the rules. No cell phones.
What?
It's in the fine print of the performance contract you all signed.
I hate fine print.
Thank you. You may continue.
As I was saying, Simon, which side do you pick, Apollo?
Troy.
Go!
Troy!
Fine. We'll play war, but I pick any side I want, right?
Sure.
Fine. Then I pick Sparta. This is...
Sparta!
What's that supposed to mean?
She has a thing for Ajax.
I do not. Odysseus is my man.
Hector's gonna clean the floor with Ajax.
In your dreams.
You're bad about Achilles, though.
What about Achilles?
His mom will let him come out and play.
What?
Yeah, he's always been such a mom's boy.
She did do him a great favor by dipping him in the river Styx and making him nearly immortal.
Well, you know, they should call it the river Styx. Is it really worth being immortal to smell like that?
He's one of those guys you admire from a distance.
Never mind. Are you ready for war?
Wait. You have Zeus. I want someone on my side.
Sure, but what god is willing to stand up against the mighty Zeus?
I'm the king of the gods, baby.
Let me think. Who is willing to stand up against the king of the gods? Maybe his wife?
You wouldn't.
Oh, yes, I would. And here she is. Zeus's better half. Hera, brought him Clinton.
Audience, my ocean here is a little confused. We've introduced a lot of characters, and and we're already about to have a war between the Spartans and the Trojans. So I thought it'd be nice to have a little recap, sum things up. So let's bring out Homer to tell us the story of Paris and Helen.
Story time!
Story time!
Don't be handing me a scroll to read, Eliza said Brow. Alright, alright, alright. Is everyone ready?
Yeah!
Then we begin.
Here's the story of three lovely ladies who thought they were the most beautiful of all. They were Hera, Athena, and Aphrodite. And Paris was asked to judge. Here's the story of a gal named Helen. Was a prize if Paris judged right. Aphrodite promised him to rule forever if he just picked her. So Paris picked Aphrodite, and he knew it was much more than a hunch, because he got himself a real beauty. That's why.
Sister Cassandra here was telling me about you and Helen, the
wife of the Spartan king Menelaus?
Helen? Helen. That name sounds vaguely familiar.
It should sound more than vaguely familiar, brother dear.
Have you been seeing Helen?
I've been seeing Helen. I don't know if she's wife of the king of the Spartans.
Is she here?
Right here? No.
I mean, is she in Troy?
Well...
She's right here. I found her stashed in his rooms.
Helen!
Helen?
Helen. Like, that's my name. Don't wear it out.
That's Helen of Sparta, wife of their king!
No way. It is? Helen, why didn't you tell me?
What? You, like, totally knew, silly Billy.
I did not. I thought you were Helen of Troy. Yes, a fellow Trojan. Go on and check out the tubular wave action at the Sparta beaches.
Oh, yes. I'm Helen of Troy, not Spartan at all. Ew, but I was just like doing the beach scene in Sparta, like Paris here, and we like totally hit it off. Yeah, I'm totally Trojan. Go Troy!
I cannot believe you would do this to me, Paris.
I can't believe you caught
me. I can't believe you listened to me.
I can't believe how embarrassing this is.
I can't believe I wrote this.
I can't believe it's not butter.
Yum, this is so tasty.
So sweet and creamy.
Are you sure it's not butter?
Oh, yes. It's the taste you all love without all the cholesterol.
Okay, okay. Has everyone gone bonkers? Now pass the bread and butter, please.
It's not butter.
Stop. No commercial endorsements at all. Does no one read the fine print?
I hate fine print.
Please don't get sidetracked. Continue with the history lesson. This is good. I can't believe it's not
Hermes.
Oopsie, my bad.
Now, where were we? All right, you must not keep Helen. She'll doom the city.
Oh, doom. Doctor, you can't take her away, please. I like her. I like you.
I know. I like it too.
No, Helen must return or war will break out.
Wow, Hector truly listened to me. Oh, happy day! Thank the gods!
You're welcome.
Thank you.
But Hector, Menelaus was for war, Helen.
Yes, he was like totally brutal.
What could he have possibly done? He did!
That's not all.
The monster! By the gods!
Yes!
Sorry, just an expression.
I'm not foolish. I saved Helen. You see, I had to do something.
You're right. Helen, you were greatly wrong. And now I will make this right by offering you protection.
No. You must not change your mind. This is bad, very bad.
We'll be doomed!
Oh, shut up, Cassandra.
Sorry, Cassandra. This is a matter of honor.
Our stupidity.
Helen, no woman should be treated as you were treated. As an honorable man, I will defend you to my death.
No!
Come, brother. We must prepare for battle. We'll show those Spartans what we're made of.
Like, this is so thrilling. Go, Troy!
Oh, no.
Don't be taken in by a pretty face. Oh, I will know what listen to me will be doomed.
I love the smell of war. I take it all is going as planned?
Perfectly. The Trojans are fighting to keep Helen. Go, Troy!
Odysseus is leading them to victory. This is
Sparta!
You can't help Odysseus just because he's your favorite.
I'm not a cheater. I know the rules for mortal battle combat.
Remember, no interference once the events are set into motion.
It's all up to the fates. And that's the best fighters.
And those be the mighty Spartans. You're so going down.
Afraid not. The Trojans are obviously superior. Poseidon, you should join our side and be with us, Menelaus.
Yes, join us, Poseidon. And be on the winning team.
Huh?
Hold up. Let me see the response to a message I sent out. That'll decide my mind up one way or the other. Until then, I'm gonna ride the wave in the middle.
Poseidon, you cannot change sides now that the battle has started.
Why not? Everyone else does.
I'm sure there is a rule about that somewhere.
Nope. The battle contract you all signed does not have that rule. You can switch sides as many times as you want, but you may not interfere directly with the mortals.
That doesn't sound very right. No matter, our side will win regardless.
Hold up. I believe I can give a definite answer. Hermes, do you have the reply to my message?
Yep. I flew down to Troy and delivered the message again to Paris and Hector for building their golden wall. This is their reply. Return to sender. No one by that name was here.
Well, ladies, this is coming with you for the Spartans to win. Zeus, I bet you want a golden tarantula that our side beats yours.
You know, that's a sucker's bet. Because the Trojans are going to destroy your side. You got a bet.
So, Aphrodite, who do you think will win?
Frankly, dear Apollo, I don't care. One will win and one will lose. It's the same thing every battle. I just wait for the victory parade of all those strong, handsome heroes, and their wives or their girlfriends will want to use it to look their best. They should use Aphrodite's
no product endorsements!
I know what I've not wanted. Toodles all!
How many times do I have to tell her?
She is a blonde. Just saying.
All right, everyone, let's go to the war room and watch this epic battle play out.
How long do we give them to decide, Victor?
10 years, I think.
10 years? They'll go by in the blink of an eye.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let the mighty Spartans, mighty, mighty Spartans.
Don't let it happen again.
I think
helmet with Ajax. Boom, boom, boom. He's stronger than dirt.
Stronger than dirt? How dare you insult me in my name? I'm stronger than 100 of you, Trojans.
Let it go, Ajax.
No, I'll crush you like dirt.
Ajax, please. Where's your squeezy? Do we pack your squeezy? He needs it now.
Here it is. Here it is, Odysseus.
Here's your squeezy. Now go over there and do your squeezes till I'm done talking to the Trojans. May I speak to Hector?
Say please.
Please?
No, say it all together.
Please, may I speak to Hector?
May I please speak to Hector?
May I please speak to Hector?
Say pretty please.
What?
They're right. These Spartans are so uncivilized.
So uncivilized.
Fine. Pretty please.
Say it all.
Pretty please, may I speak to Hector?
No.
What? Why not?
Just kidding. I want to see how you'd react if I said no.
Can I kill them now?
Yeah, let's kill them!
Our orders are to wait.
Aww. Hector will be right out.
Hector?
Oh, Odysseus? You dare come out alone in front of an entire Spartan army?
He's a brave and honorable man.
And a stupid one. You wish to speak with me, Odysseus?
Yes. I've been sent by King Menelaus and Lord Agamemnon to give you a chance to surrender.
Surrender? They want us to surrender?
That chance!
We will not surrender, Odysseus. You know that.
At least return home and let this whole horrible business be done.
Never!
Never!
Lord Agamemnon approaches!
Ajax?
Ajax?
No, I'm fine.
How long have you
fighting for?
How long?
Not long. I've got them on the run.
Almost 10 years now. We need you to end this Achilles.
And what if I don't want to?
Don't want to?
Can't you two just get along?
Join me, Achilles, and we will rule the galaxy. I mean, we'll rule the world. It's the same thing.
I will never join you. Never, ever.
But Achilles, I'm your father's nephew's Greek godfather. 3 times.
What does that make us?
What's the relation?
Absolutely nothing. So if you want to do it for me, do it for
Sparta!
Sir?
What?
I don't think the audience had fair warning on that cheer.
Fine, do it.
This is
Sparta!
Much better.
There's nothing that convinced me to join you.
Nothing.
Yeah, Crush, you got plenty of other boys left.
Quit being
And just quit being a fast forward just because my guys are winning. Isn't Odysseus so handsome and brave?
Actually, the blame lies with Aphrodite for promising Helen to Paris as a prize to win the stupid beauty contest. She started the whole thing.
Why are you all looking at little old me? I was going to win that contest anyway, hands down. I am the most beautiful one of all. I just wanted to spice things up a bit, as it's been so boring lately. Relax, it's just some harmless fun. We have plenty more mortals to play with.
This is terrible. Do something, parents. Do I have to do everything myself?
Ow! I've been hit!
Finally, a quick death.
Mighty Achilles has fallen! Run away!
Run!
You did it, Paris! You were like so brave! Go!
Troy!
I did? You can open your eyes now, Paris. Where'd they go?
You like killed Achilles and they all ran away.
Really? Far out. I'm so totally awesome.
But our brother Hector, he's dead.
Poor Hector.
Rosebud.
Bummer.
But we won. This is great.
No, it's horrible. We're all terrible.
I'll stop it, Cassandra. Hey, how about we have a party? Well, a funeral party. Hector would want a party. Party!
Oh, I just love parties.
Party!
Who's with you, Cassandra?
We're still gonna lose, and nobody's listening to me.
Lose? No way. Not with my help.
Apollo?
Oops.
You cheated.
You're just a sore loser.
No.
Athena, dear, Apollo just got caught up in all of the excitement. He is an impetuous youth.
No. He cheated, so your side can win.
Athena, lighten up. It's just a silly little battle.
Which part is your vanity? Hold still, Aphrodite.
Don't move.
What? What's wrong?
Is that a gray hair I see amongst your lustrous locks?
A gray hair? No, impossible. War just stresses me out. Toodles all, it's been fun, but I'm off to the Olympian spa.
She is so gullible. As for you, Apollo, cheaters never win.
You're just a sore loser. It's obvious the Trojans are superior.
They certainly are. I love that wall of gold.
Hera, do something.
Well, poor Athena. Is your mighty Odysseus not so mighty?
Children, play nicely with the mortals. Zeus! We did agree not to interfere once the battle had started.
No, we did.
Yes, we did.
Zeus, your majesty. Yes, you did. Right here in the battle contract you all signed for Trojans versus Spartans.
We signed all this?
Good luck with what's left of the war games.
Wait, Zeus, where are you going?
After Hera, of course. A happy wife means a happy life.
Well, Athena, the Trojans won. Hey up.
Message for Athena. It's from Poseidon, who has a plan to help win the war.
Very interesting indeed.
Wait, what does Poseidon say? He's not allowed to help you. Anyways, the Trojans won, so there.
It's not over yet, Apollo.
What do you mean?
I have a little surprise for the Trojans.
It's a very good idea indeed. Indeed, you are so creative.
Just one of my many talents.
You stay out of this. This is between me and Athena.
That was until you helped Paris kill Achilles. Poseidon here is just here to get revenge for his non-payment.
Still waiting for my payment for that golden wall.
This is so unfair.
Life's unfair.
This is going to be so good.
Zeus, they're cheating. Zeus.
Let's go, Athena. Odysseus and his men are waiting.
I can't wait. Oh, no, no, no. This is bad. Oh, I hope someone listens to me. Or we're doomed. Doomed. Oh, please. Please, someone listen to me. I can't imagine not knowing about this plan. This plan seems so horrible. Oh, no, no, no. We're gonna be so doomed.
What's that?
Worked.
Looks like you won.
Who's the god of war now?
You are.
What's that?
You are.
That's right, and don't you forget it. Gomian, the god of war.
You cheated. I want a rematch.
I did not cheat.
That's it. Rematch. Rematch. We are
doomed. Doomed. Fine. We'll have a rematch. Who shall we use for our war games this time?
How about Odysseus?
I want in on this. He dissed me and I want revenge.
No, you can't use him. He's my favorite mortal.
Tough. Let the war games begin.
Here we go again.
No rest for the wicked.
No, make love, not war. War is bad.
Come, Aphrodite, let us go to the Olympian spa until this war is over.
Oh, no, no, no. Poor Odysseus, he's doomed. Doomed!